Hey, just down below the video, if you click like, that'll make sure that YouTube shows this video to more people. Thanks. Holy smokes, auto refresh on pivot tables. Currently an insider's fast rollout to 100% of the people on the beta channel. Let's create a pivot table here, insert pivot table, go to an existing worksheet, put it right next to the data here, click OK. I will put products down the left-hand side and revenue from the same team that makes the formatting from the original data appear in the pivot table. We now have this new awesome thing up here called auto refresh. All right, so ABC is currently at 2289. Let's just take one of our ABC records. I'll just jam a whole bunch of ones in there. When I press enter, that automatically updates. How cool is that? It will even update if we add a new product in. So if I take, let's see, DEF, let's do product GHI. All right, now, oh shoot, it appeared at the bottom. What happened there? Well, it forces the pivot table into manual sort mode. That's kind of weird. So let's change it back to ascending, and then things will automatically keep going to the right spot. So after GHI, JKL, yes, beautiful. What if there's a note, if there's something in the way, and they can't update, all right, so we'll come here and we'll go JHMNO, that one's fine, PQR is going to cause a crash. Couldn't auto refresh, move or delete blocking data to refresh. All right, so that's good. They'll also warn us down here in the status bar right here, pivot refresh needed. What if you have like a million rows or something like that and it takes forever to recalculate the pivot table? It will respect formulas, calculation options, either partial or manual, will turn off the auto updating of the pivot table. In every measure, this is great. One pivot cache, so if you have three pivot tables created from one pivot cache, they all will auto update. Here, let's just take a look at that. So I'll copy this pivot table. This shares the same cache, of course, but regions down the bottom. All right, so 17816, bunch of numbers, bam, they both update. Beautiful, right? Some limitations. Does not work with data model pivot tables, which means that it doesn't work with pivot tables coming from Power Query. But for everyone using pivot cache pivot tables, what an awesome feature. You know, first from the pivot table team, getting the numeric formatting appearing in the pivot table, and now the auto refresh. What a great year for pivot tables. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.